It's time for the next matchup here. From the last round here that we had Patters as Misty Treadwell and Scumner as Silvio. Let's give a round of applause. Let's get some noise. Let's get some hype up in the chat. Let's get some animated emotes. Let's get our new Roar contestants in the ring. I'm running out of words here.
Ah! I'm trying. There's a green screen. It's okay. That means I'm doing something right. They gotta go over by your side this time because Silvio's over my side. That's just how these have lined up. All right, duelists, hello and welcome on in. Oh, we've got reptilians versus, is it Yosenju?
It is indeedy.
Are you looking forward to your match?
It's scalies versus fairies.
I'm really curious to see for reptilians more. I want to see them go farther.
All right, you guys are ready to take the stage whenever you want.
Yep.
For a second this time.
The protagonist of Arc Fight versus the Dark Signer Diva. What? They're not a fucking pro tag, but they're also not.
I was gonna say I'm the. I didn't realize old Sylvia was the protagonist of Arc Fight, the definitive article. That's what we need.
I don't think that's true.
I don't know. I love the fella.
Okay, I have a really special request for you while you lot are dueling. I'm trusting Sky's internet a bit here. I need to go take my dogs to the bathroom because it's been like 4 hours. So it's probably been like 5 hours since I took them out to pee. Yeah. So I need to take them to the bathroom. Are you guys good with this duel while I quickly go?
I think we'd be fine.
Perfect. I'm trusting you all.
I will announce every card in the world.
I believe in you. Good luck.
All right. First, I will start with Coatl.
Okay.
Then, since I control Dark Reptile, I can summon Black Mamba to the field. And I'm not gonna lie, I probably don't have much gas here. But we're just gonna stand and pass.
It's your move.
I'm sorry, don't know why.
Mamba! Okay, let's find out. What do we wanna do? Okay, Kyotl. Does this do anything I have to worry about other than being a disgustingly high level tuner? Probably not.
You would be correct.
Yeah, that's the hope. Alright, let's go for the old one. Do we get a second one? We do. We get a two. Ooh. How greedy do I want to be? I want to be slightly greedy. Let's go be slightly greedy.
Don't mind me. I'm just having a wee read of your cards. I know that's forbidden.
They give me an extra normal summon each, which is the fun part of the 1-2 combo.
That's fine, I guess. Back in my day, this was a meta deck.
Back when I bought this, it was a meta deck. In real life.
I don't particularly like your big fairy man, so I'm going to have to be offering to the deity. Sacrifice my Black Mamba. And kill two of your lovely, fluffy weasels.
How could you do this to me? My little furry boys, I'll pass down to you on that, though.
They got what they deserve for being fluffy.
They got nothing. Oh.
Ooh.
Slightly greedy Venom Dragon.
I have to be at Rectilification.
Oh my god.
This card lets me add a Rectilan and a spell card of my choice that involves their little scaly friends.
This card lets you do everything under the sun.
Yep. Imagine having a hand trap in this format.
What did I miss?
Couldn't be me. Oh, I got the reptile attack. Oh. Two popped for the price of one.
Nice.
Yes. Then I will.
Thank you, nice talking Xavier, for the follows while I was quickly letting dogs out.
To special summon herself.
Mm-hmm.
Then we will Synchro Shogun.
With two tuners? That'd be crazy.
Oh, it yes it can.
What?
Into Missiling.
Did she not specify? That's crazy. Wait, when oh does it not count?
They only
you can treat it as a non-tuner.
Yep.
Crazy.
That will activate recoil.
I've seen this combo before, it decimated in the last round.
I will end my turn. I probably should put down attack mode, but force of habit.
Force of habit, well. This is the fun part where I pass turn.
Ooh. Oh!
Oh! Oh no!
This is my thing.
You never want to see it in a tournament.
Oh, you said not.
Any graveyard effects I have to worry about? Them.
Not the moment.
No.
I will put her in attack mode, and I will declare a direct attack for 25.
Oof. So I need to be toggling my toggles on for some bluffing. Oh no, oh no.
I mean, if it makes you feel any better, I am also currently building a small house, but I just happen to have a little snake woman in mind at the moment.
I think you just bought a vivarium, you know?
Yeah.
Let's just throw another pass over to you. Let's see what you got. I want to see how big the house we're going to build.
I missed nothing.
Yeah, well, you missed me throwing all my toys out of the pram. With the snake deity.
Well, we all know I'm terrible with children, so that makes sense. I'd miss that. I'm gonna open a can of Coke as if that's the punchline to my joke.
I will number summon Black Mamba, since we're getting to that stage.
So I'm putting me on the Mamba clock.
Then we will enter Battlefields and attack again with my Black Mamba. Event missiling.
Oh,
that's not good. You got like no life points left.
End my turn.
You gotta make a play this turn.
Don't bait me.
I don't think I'm baiting you. I just think if you don't make a
play,
you're dead.
No, this isn't a play.
Oh no.
Please tell me that build a house.
Oh, I can build you my house. Like, let me build the. This is my front patio, and this is the back garden. This is next door.
No.
I'm gonna throw down a face down, and then I'm gonna pass turn to you.
No,
and because I can't activate it, my whirlwind dies.
Night Howl, Todoroki, thank you for the follow. Welcome on in.
If it makes it feel better, I can probably beat you with style right now.
You can beat me with anything, man.
Yes, but
you can beat me with flare. You can beat me with flares. Like, what is happening?
I'm gonna sacrifice both of my monsters.
Oh. Here it comes.
Summon the Earthbound God.
No.
Let's go. At least you're dying in style. You are dying in style.
I am dying.
And I went to Battlefields and attacked directly with my god.
Silvio,
you have to make it through, says Gongstrong.
No. Where was my mayo in hand for guarding?
Oh my god.
Sorry, everybody. Sorry, god.
Oh no, it happens.
No.
This is not the way I wanted it to happen.
Not the way I wanted it to happen either.
It looks like Gongstrong's gonna have to take the victory in the next round and then be able to avenge you. That's what you gotta hope happens now.
I guess
healies are better than fairies then.
It's true.
That means we're gonna be seeing Patters take it to the semi-finals with snakes, of all things.
Right?
I'm very impressed. Earthbound's making it this far is impressive.
Honestly, the thing that was really impressive was the fact that both times in their fight, there was no attack points on the opponent's side in two different variations.
Very true.